River Dogs in their alternate navy blues. 0-2. Bouncer, left-hand side. Molina makes sure it gets past him. One runs in to score. Here comes Leo around third. He steps on the plate. It's a two-run Charleston lead. Their first of the game and a bouncing ball through the left-hand side. It nearly hit Molina. He had to stop up.